Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit this Taco Bell sign to get your notifications sent straight to your email or straight to your phone so you will not miss a beat when I upload my material. And also to get to my platforms, on my social media platforms, everything is up at the top right in the right hand corner below. So let's go ahead and get right into the action. What's up, everybody? Welcome to another 7 of the Metrics with your boy. Now, I want to show y'all some breakdown footage, some more footage from NBA Live 19. I didn't showcase this. I showcased the other breakdown. So I want y'all to see all the type of movements and in its full entire. Now, these are breakdown. This is breakdown footage between the Boston Celtics and the Philadelphia 76ers. Now, I want y'all to really, really see on how the movement of the RPM and what it presents, and you know, certain elements that you see with ball tangibility. So with these frames, and they're going back and forth, you see the between the legs, as you see. And I know a lot of y'all really gonna look at this and be like, no, this is a cheese and that really doesn't happen. Yes, when you have an elite ball handler, these are certain elements that can be performed and that can be done, but there is a counter in the game, so you can stop these, but your anticipation has to be very, very good, and the player that you're using on defense has to be good as well. And as you see some of the visuals and with Kyrie Irving and some of the layup tent, which is some of the layup animations and sequences that you see. Now, people, you have to realize and understand this. Okay, now this is an alpha build that was at EA Play. Now, this is a couple of weeks after, so it is July 5th. So it's been a while since I just really wanted to stretch everything out, but it's been a while since, EA Play. So we almost, it will be almost a month since EA Play. So it's coming up very quick. And I want people to really, really look at the movements and the mechanics. As you see, he bounced the ball right behind him. These are elements of gameplay that that happens in game. See, a lot of people, you would say that, well, this only really, really happens in the street. It really doesn't happen in a real NBA Live game. Yes, it does. It just doesn't happen as frequent as it is in a street game. So, but again, like I said, you can counter these if your opponent tries to utilize these a lot. So your anticipation has to be very, very up to par, when you're doing these. And as you're looking at the animation sequences and the way everyone moves, you can see how crisp everything is looking. Now, and I want everybody to look at it and break it down, so as I, back this up just a tad. Now you see how, now you saw a little warp in there. Okay, and there's just certain things, in video games that you really can't handle, or you can't control, or certain warping and morphing. These are things that, are really things that you really can't control. But, as time goes on, with gaming, these things happen. But now eye tangibility and eye movement and eye, accuracy with the ball, you do see players in the way that they look as they attack the basket, or the way they look at the basket, and the way that they look on defense. And I'll show that. So that is very noticeable when you're playing. And as you're looking at, these sequences, and that's why I say you want to go frame by frame, break it down bit by bit. Now, the sliding. Now, one element I will say that is in NBA Live 19 that you will know. Now, in previous NBA Lives, y'all know the, if y'all can recall, the actual push, I really can't specify what it is, but when you stop up for a mid-range jump shot and it seems like you jump into the defender, well, that legacy issue has been eliminated. And like I said in my previous videos, that those legacy issues have been minimized and they have been taken out, and they're getting those major legacy issues out the game. Now, looking at the game visually, as you look at the backboard, as you see the smudges, you see the the net movement, the net tangibility with the ball. You also see the ball once it goes through the net, you know, how it spins. So now we're going to have another sequence with Kyrie Irving as he's attacking the basket. So when he's attacking the basket, you're going to see him. And that's what y'all just see. Okay. He's going to dribble and he crosses it. Okay. A very, very quick cross. Right through the legs. Now, these things are beautiful, people, but these are things that does not, and I quote, they does not happen in game a lot. And at the same time, these are pulled off easily now, or they were easy to pull off because this was on pro settings. So would it be on pro settings, there are a little bit more things that are a little bit more easier to pull off to the pose of it being on all-star and superstar level. So this was only on pro level. So you have to really, really take that into consideration. And you see how Ben Simmons was caught off guard and how he was put off, how he was off balance because he got caught. Now, there are certain animation sequences that are in NBA Live now because of the extensive mocap, and you see these. Now, there's going to be a lot more showcase as time goes on. As you see how he attacks the basket. Now, he does not lay the ball up into the defense. He lays the balls up away from the defense. Body contact and try to get a foul. So these are things that you see in the game, ladies and gentlemen, that, you know, really want to take, you know, you really want to take a look at. Okay. And again, this is an alpha and everything builds up through time. So now I want to go ahead and get to the next frame and I want to showcase this with Joel Embiid. Now with Embiid, you see the movements and the way that he moves now. The only thing that I would say that was bad in the video that y'all might have known is the left hand dunk. Now, that is something that has been presented to the devs, and that's something that could be corrected. But all his movements and everything that you see here is accurate. It is mocapped and all that. So, Joel Embiid, his movement, as you see the new actual enforcement animations, those are straight on par. So, I hope that you enjoyed this. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this segment of The Matrix with your boy Prime. I really, really, truly appreciate that you went in, that you joined me. And make sure you follow me on Twitter, and also make sure you hit me up on Instagram and Facebook as well. If you know, you know. But if you didn't know, your boy Prime always going to bring it to you, NBA Live. All right, y'all. I appreciate y'all coming through. Make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. All right, y'all. I'm out. Peace.